With the release of the NVIDIA Ampere architecture, we've added several capabilities to help you profile and optimize your CUDA kernels. These include a built-in roofline analysis and metrics to understand the new CUDA asynchronous copy features. The roofline analysis collects metrics to measure your kernel's compute and memory access activity. The ratio of compute to memory accesses for a kernel is called its arithmetic intensity. We also calculate an estimated flops performance value for the kernel. With the arithmetic intensity on the x-axis and flops on the y-axis, we plot a point representing the kernel. The straight lines through the graph are the roofs this methodology takes its name from. The diagonal roof represents the limit on a kernel's peak flops imposed by memory bandwidth for a given arithmetic intensity. For example, on this system, a kernel with an arithmetic intensity of 0.1 could only achieve about 44 gigaflops before memory bandwidth becomes a bottleneck. The horizontal roofs represent hardware compute limitations for the device. This platform's peak performance is estimated around 8.9 teraflops for single precision floating point math and about 279 gigaflops for double precision. This visual representation of your kernel reveals what, if any, hardware limitations you are bumping up against. As you can see, increasing your arithmetic intensity enables you to achieve higher flops before hitting the memory bandwidth limits. But once you're hitting a compute roof, you'll need to think of other ways to boost the performance even further. In this example, our kernel was using double precision arithmetic, which has a lower compute performance peak than single precision. For this algorithm, single precision provides sufficient accuracy if it comes with a performance boost. By reworking the code to use single precision, we were able to improve the performance beyond what was achievable with double precision. See that the kernel has moved above the double precision roof. Roofline analysis is an emergent methodology that is quickly becoming an important piece of the performance optimization puzzle. Now you can do it automatically with Nsight Compute. We've also added features specifically targeting the new NVIDIA Ampere architecture. The first is support for monitoring the CUDA asynchronous copy activity. CUDA asynchronous copy allows data to be moved directly from the L2 cache into shared memory without needing to route through the register file. This saves both time and data movements when using shared memory. The memory system visualization seen here shows the total amount of data that was able to take this optimized path through the memory subsystem. If you're using shared memory on an NVIDIA Ampere architecture, use this analysis to see if you're taking advantage of this new capability. Nsight Compute is a powerful tool for in-depth analysis of CUDA kernel performance. These are just a few of the new features now available. If you're looking to profile and optimize your kernels, Nsight Compute is a must-have tool for your toolbox. And if you're targeting an NVIDIA Ampere architecture, this latest version has the metrics you need to take advantage of its full potential. Download Nsight Compute for free today from our developer homepage or as part of the latest CUDA toolkit. Thanks for watching.